Warren G. Harding served as president from 1921 to 1923.